we have suggested that the cutoff point must come. It doesn't mean that a student who doesn't meet the cutoff is bad, but the grammar education we have is essentially based on memory and recall. But there are people who are good in the psychomotor aspects. What are we doing as a country to direct our young ones into areas where they'll be very useful? Now, there is a grand deception. Everybody go to secondary school, start from class one, straight to SHS4, and then they can't pass. We know, because we will blame our teachers. But if you bring out a few teachers, you can do all the magic. Many can't pass well to enter. So instead of starting the differentiation a bit early at the JHS, and then we guide people based on their interests, and they discover something from this for themselves. Today, everybody gets to SHS, and then they say, I'll finish school, so he will not go and learn a trade. After SHS, they will not go and become mechanics. After SHS, they will not become welders, because they have finished secondary school. And so Togolese will continue building your house for you, and the Ivorians will continue doing your POP for you.